recently had me under surveillance. 20 years later, after some, I got it. I started going back and started having flashbacks and death. What I did for excluding younger members than I did, the same people, someone like myself was exploiting him.
Lee was one of the lucky ones. He found his son and eventually was able to convince him to leave the gang. Today, his son lives far away from the temptations of gang life. Chinatown also rebounded from the Golden Dragon Massacre. Today, tourists visit in record numbers. But lurking behind Chinatown's veil of secrecy, triad-controlled street gangs continue to recruit children with the lure of American materialism.
Big ham bone? Huh? Say goodbye, biscuits. Say goodbye, biscuits.
No, it's reality.